On this brass hub, I will machine a 1 1/8 24 UN external thread using our 14 flute replaceable insert shell mill. Surface speed is 3,270, our RPM is 4,000, and with a chip load of 5/10 per flute, we will be threading at 105 inches per minute, or a rotation of 10,700 on the C axis. Our estimated time in cut is about 3 seconds. This time I will machine a stainless steel part using the same conditions as before.